Here is a game to help a child learn about near and far. You can ask, "Can you find something that is near?" And the child can find something near to them, like a flower, a ball, or a butterfly. Then you can ask, "Can you find something that is far?" And the child can find something further away, like a tree, a mountain, or a cloud. Doing this will help the child gain a deeper understanding of distances.